I want to welcome you to the Agroecology Education Farm. It's located at the Lake Wheeler Field Station. It's about 6 acres and it's about 15 minutes from campus. The main mission here is education about agroecology, sustainable and organic agriculture. What we do at the Agroecology Farm is produce a lot of good local food on a small amount of acreage. With over 10,000 pounds produced and a little bit more than an acre last year, all of that amazing food goes to NC State Dining. You can find our food in the cafeteria, on campus in eateries, student union, as well as even some of the restaurants and catering. Our second thing that we do here, which is really the focus, is education. We have student clubs, classes come out, learn about local agriculture, sustainable and organic practices. But we don't just focus on agricultural students and agroecology students. We welcome all groups out here, from history to English, social studies, and as well as our College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. Lastly, we also serve the community. As a facility of NC State University, we fulfill our land grant mission in education, research, as well as community engagement. We host a variety of workshops with cooperative extension, local community gardens, and other organizations. Look to our website for more information on community workshops and the types of workshops. If you're interested in hosting one, please contact us too. Bring a class out or come and volunteer. Or if students are interested, we do have job opportunities as well as internship opportunities. What might you do out here? Plant, harvest, and all of that amazing food goes back to NC State Dining in a variety of ways where our chefs turn it into amazing creations. We want to see you out here, so please come visit us and find out about more opportunities on the website.